Try not to come over here because it's kind of sad not coming here, not being able to go in, not able to sit on the front porch.
The blue tarp stretching across Yolanda Harris's home is a constant reminder.
It's rough looking at it, but lucky we're alive because we was in the house when it hit.
She hasn't been inside since the tornado ripped through her home in April 2018. All of this will soon change.
And so now we're going to tear this home down. And from the ground up, we're going to build a new right on their property where they've been living for over 20 plus years.
Sharon Hightower, the Greensboro District 1 councilwoman, and David Kolosaiki with Habitat for Humanity are behind this plan. The city of Greensboro is partnering up with Habitat to create new homes in the neighborhoods devastated by the tornado.
Is give families and the community a sense of hope and a sense of importance that people do care about how they're affected, and we can do more together in the neighborhoods and help strengthen what's already here.
Here's how it'll work. The city and Habitat for Humanity have purchased several lots where houses used to stand. New homes will be built in each lot and bring families like Yolanda's back to their roots.
Even though they asked us, why did we want to stay here? My children grew up here. All three of my boys was born and raised in this house. So his memories here. So we want to stay here in this spot.
We're going to do so much positive over here. We want people to come over here, move back in the area, and be on the cusp of new things that are going to be happening.
Now, listen.